Welcome to IT Roadmap. IT Roadmap can help you to accelerate Microsoft 365 deployment and usage. As you work with your customers, this is a brand new tool to help you to plan the implementation and optimization of the services related to Windows 10, Office 365, and Enterprise Mobility Plus Security, all of which come together in what we call Microsoft 365. IT Roadmap will get you from zero to plan in no time. And the beauty of it is that whatever the level of sophistication you may be starting out at, we'll give you a plan to get your customer to their ideal state. To get started, the first thing that you need to do is to add your customer account and create a package. Or you can return to an existing package. One tip here, if you've already gone through a BVP workshop, we'll have recorded the capabilities important to your customer already. We recommend you just start with one capability to get the hang of it. Then, all you need to do is click Get Started. Now you're ready to assess how your customers are currently delivering on the specific capability. In this case, shared services, identity, security, and compliance. We break the capability down into the most important areas as represented by the tabs. The selection process starts by selecting your audience. This makes sure that we display the assessment at the right technical depth. The default audience is IT admin. The next exercise is to go through each tab. To end with the best assessment and plan, try to have the most knowledgeable members of the IT team with you. For this capability, we've outlined the key attributes that need to be implemented across four levels. Starting with the most basic at level 1, through to the highest at level 4. Now you need to mark the attributes that are currently in place by your customers. Green means that the specific attribute has been implemented. Grey means not applicable or not valid. And red means that the attributes have not been implemented yet. As you work through each tab, the tool automatically saves your responses as you go. At the end of the exercise, it will give you an assessment of your current level. Here it's determined that we are at level 2. Next, you decide the desired future level for this capability. By moving the slider to the right, the tool highlights the work that still needs to be done in red. For example, here in Identity Management, I can see two attributes that need to be implemented. By expanding all, I get more details, including links to technical guidance or direct links to the portal where the configurations are set if you are a tenant admin. You can get a view on user impact, the implementation effort, or see if you can get external help via the Fast Track service. Now to see a summary, all you have to do is click on Assessment Summary. As you expand all, you get a combined list of every attribute that you need to implement to get to the desired future level for this capability. And as you add more capabilities, everything will be summarized here. To generate a report, just select View Your IT Roadmap, and you'll have a well-documented plan to share with all stakeholders, as well as the detailed IT roadmap of all the details we just saw. Note, the section for business stakeholders is purposely translated in terms that they'll understand. You can now keep returning with your customer to the IT roadmap to track progress against the plan and to add more capabilities over time. To test our IT roadmap for yourself, go to transform.microsoft.com, sign in with your Microsoft or partner credentials, and start with the Contoso test account. The IT roadmap for Microsoft 365 can help you to accelerate service deployment and usage fast. So why wait? Get started today.